What you thought? How tonight went?
Yeah, sure.
Tonight actually went pretty good. I know we've been working really hard in the gym, and I think the vibe's just definitely different this year, and we've really been working really hard to show everyone what we could do tonight, so I think we definitely did that.
Do you feel any pressure yourself coming back this year?
Yeah, there's always a little bit of pressure, especially since I've added a couple new things in, so it's a little nerve-wracking, but this meet's really good to be able to get all the nerves out, so.
You arrived to the program kind of late last year, so has kind of having a year competing and then getting the whole off season, has that helped you, do you think?
It definitely helps a lot, because I felt, when I first came, I felt like I really was rushed into everything, and it was very overwhelming, and this time I actually got to be here for the summer, and it was just better, because then I feel like I'm closer with the girls than I was coming in, and it's just been a lot better, and the training has been awesome, especially with our new assistant coach, Robert. He's helped us a lot, so it's been awesome.
You said the vibe's been a little bit different. What makes it different?
I think this team chemistry is just really going really good this year, and I think we want it really bad to be at least in top three at nationals, mm-hmm. and we really want it, and we're striving for that goal this year.
Is that a realistic goal?
I think so. We're looking
pretty good.
For sure.
Yeah. We've definitely put in the work through even after, right after nationals, like the week that we got back, we kind of came together as a team. Kind of made some goals. We worked through it through summer, and then we came back in preseason, and we worked our butt off till now.
How important is this preview for you guys to get some of those nerves out?
I think pretty important, like especially for the freshmen. I mean, you can talk about it all you want, but I mean, you're really not going to know exactly what to do in kind of a pressured situation until you're kind of put into it. So it's kind of a nice little teaser, especially for the newcomers, and I mean even the sophomores, because not as many people show up for the preview, so that's kind of nice to know, like look out in the crowd and not be like, oh my gosh, it's like a full house, and then to not really have a judge, but kind of you're just showing really for your fans, and you know, you just go out there and just say, like, listen, these people like show up to nearly every meet to support us, so it's kind of really cool. Just makes us hungry for season to start, really.
What are some of the goals that you guys set for this upcoming season?
Well, definitely a lot more sticking. We've been practicing sticking, mm-hmm. like, a lot this preseason,
yeah.
Sticking and handstands and a lot of the little things that really separate us. And, I mean, definitely hitting,
197s.
Yeah. And I mean, setting more personal goals, like, you know, not worrying mm-hmm. so much about going out and beating other teams, but setting a high standard for Utah
yeah.
gymnastics from the very beginning.
Mm-hmm.
So I think we're capable of that for sure.
Mm-hmm. Kari, you were kind of eased back in last year, and
mm-hmm.
it seems like now you're a lot more fully into the rotation
mm-hmm.
again. What was that like, being able to kind of showcase everything that you can do tonight?
It felt really great. Coming into preseason, we kind of had a mentality of just kind of go with the flow with like the leg events, mainly floor. So we kind of changed up my passes, and it ended up working out that floor kind of came into the fold of all around. Hopefully, I stay healthy throughout the whole season and I can maintain that.
And then Tiffany, as last year went on, it seemed like you got more and more confident, and that seems to have carried through to this year. What kind of spurred that on?
I think really just not even thinking about being more confident, but having a lot more fun. I'm a very intense athlete, so I think knowing that this is really my last year with these guys kind of helps me relax a little bit more and really enjoy it and kind of just appreciate, the sport in general, and knowing that this is kind of going to be my last little go at it, and just kind of have more fun. So that definitely adds to the confidence aspect.
How important is it to have fun during these meets?
Oh, like very, very important, because, I mean, 4 years went by really fast. I mean, I remember when I was just a freshman going through this Red Rocks preview and kind of feeling like my head was spinning in circles and like a chicken with their head chopped off running around. But I think it's really important to have fun, because it sets an example for them as well, you know, to know that this it's not like club, it's not, you know, it's not always so serious. It's about kind of going out there, being for your team, like being there for your teammates, and just, I feel like the more fun we have, the better energy we have.
Yeah. Anything else for the girls? Senior nights can be hard enough. Why'd you have to start on Red Rocks?
Well, senior nights, not really gonna be senior nights. We have regionals.
Okay.
I know, I couldn't help it. I was like crying in the intro.
All right, guys, we're good. Thanks a lot.